Thank you. Amen. Praise the Lord. Thank God for your sanctuary. Praise Him in His mighty strength. Praise Him for His mighty acts. Praise Him according to His excellent greatness. Praise Him with the sound of the trumpet. Praise Him with the lute and the harp. Praise Him with the timbrel and the band. Praise Him with the stringed instruments of the people. Praise Him with the loud cymbal. Praise Him with the clashing cymbal. Let everything that had breath, I can let everything that had breath, praise ye the Lord. Hallelujah. For His word is to be praised. Hallelujah. All glory. Yeah, He won't talk to God. God is on our way. Hallelujah. Give us that kingdom of our leaders. We start out to give them a praise. Our Father and our God, we come dwelling in the secret place of the Most High. We come and abide under the shadow of the Almighty. Father, we say unto thee that you are our refuge and our fortress. My God is in you that we trust. As we come, Father, we hasten to your throne of grace that we may obtain mercy and find grace to help in our time of need, Father. We thank you that you are God and you are God all by yourself. Thank you that you are the God of purpose and you created everything with a purpose, Father. We thank you for the purpose you have for our life and the purpose that you have for New Jerusalem. Father, we thank you on this day, God, that you have allowed us to be here, to come, Father, to assemble in this image, God, to make our voice and endeavor to give you praise, to give you glory, and to give you honor, Father, for you deserve all the praise. Yes, you have said in your word, if you be lifted up, that you would draw all men unto you. So, Father, we come on this day just to lift you up, God, because you are God and you are God all by yourself, Father. We don't come in a broach to lift, Father, because if you never did another thing, you have already done enough. We just come to praise you on this morning, God. We just come to give praise because you're worthy of all the praise, all the honor, and all the glory, God. We thank you for the price of the Holy Spirit, the most important person in the earth, Father. Thank you for his teaching me. Thank you for his guidance, God. Thank you, Father, oh God, for him leading us in your service, God. Thank you for the price, your price, the Son of Jesus. He is our wonderful counselor, mighty God, everlasting Father. He is our Prince of Peace. And we thank you for him today, God. We thank you, God, for this waiting congregation that has come together waiting for a word from you, God. We thank you for blessing our pastor, giving him a word this day for these kind of people, God. We pray your anointing upon him, Father, as he comes forth, oh God, to speak a word on this day, God, in the name of Jesus. Father, for you have told us that heaven and earth will pass away, but your word will never pass away. So we thank you for the word today, God. We thank you for the service. Thank you, God, for the choir as they sing songs unto you, God, and usher in the precious spirit in this place, God, in the name of Jesus. Oh, God, we pray your glory cloud. Fill the place, God, from the pulpit all the way to the door, God, and we may pass in your glory on this day, God, in the name of Jesus. We thank you, God. We praise you, Father, and we do lift you up, Father, in the mighty name of Jesus. We give you glory, and we give you honor. Father, for you are worthy of all the praise on this day, Father. So it is in the blessed name of Jesus that we do praise and give thanks. And our soul said, amen, and amen again. Hallelujah. Thank you.
Yeah.
youth multiplied in youth ministry. Then we are going to offer to a prayer by Trustee John Gray.
Thank you. Please come on. Obedience is a compliance with an order, request, or law. Submission to another authority. That's the definition of obedience. In Ephesians 6, 1 and 3, it says, children, obey your parents in the Lord, for this is right. Honor the father and the